My interest in public health actually stems from growing up in a place that had poor safety, didn't have a lot of access to parks. There were high rates of obesity, diabetes, and other chronic diseases that were absolutely preventable.
There are a number of amazing mentors and leaders, Dr. Jackson in particular, who really personifies and demonstrates and models how to work with communities directly and how to work with people across disciplines and how to make change.
When I went on my first experience like with these professionals, going to these people's homes, seeing kind of what the community, what people are facing, I realized all of this cannot be separated. This is all related to health. And so at that moment, I realized, you know, this is something I want to do. I want to help people in the long term.
My experience at UCLA helped me to understand that this work is a lifetime's work. It is a movement, and I am part of that.
I'm seeing here young people that want to go out and infect the world with a passion for health, a passion for good governance, good care of each other, and for care of the planet. And I want them to change not just Los Angeles, not just California, but to change the world.
We are the future of environmental health.
And we hope you will join us in this movement.
I'm Dr. Richard Jackson, and I, my friends, we approve of this message.